All right, coming up here on the mic, we have, yes, this is best of three. All righty, we have Katakuri coming from the loser's bracket, actually, and Techno from the winner's. Lunchbox here on the mic with
Noodles. And yeah, we're doing this one best 3 of 5. We had to cut it short. We're like 3 hours over time for our venue at the Barley House, and so we cut a lot of these games from 3 to 5 to 2 of 3 like normal, and we're going to keep grand finals 3 of 5. This is it. Techno from the winner's side, Katakuri from the loser's side. Like we said, H-Man put him there. And an incredibly dominant performance from Katakuri over H-Man in the run back. We're at 3-0, I think.
You know, I feel like a huge jerk, I'm not going to lie. I was talking about how Techno was playing Sheik all day, and he's in the zone with him. He's probably not going to make the switch to Rom. Here he is.
Any idea why? I don't know. Is Sheik too fast of a faller? It would probably result in a fast fall.
Usually with Terrence, from what I understand, it goes off of just how
feel?
It feels. Yeah. I'm just not feeling it. Go somewhere else.
He might end up going Kirby. We don't know because we've seen it before.
Yeah, that's true. Rob flying everywhere.
Oh, that's going to be it. Good first stock. Now, that was pretty... That was all of a sudden taken away by Katakuri. It almost seemed like all Techno in there. First stock. Oh, and there's the beat boop up there. Don't throw up there. That's the Techno special it's been. And here comes his little gyro play. This is probably the highest level match we've ever had at Pinnacle.
Yeah, and I mean, in Techno, he's kind of gotten the vendetta. One, before he came, he asked what the prize money was for first and second. And I said, you're supposed to just ask for first.
That's right. And the other thing is, Techno is the only one now who has a chance of ever winning 2 pinnacles. And correct. As I'm saying it, there goes at 71% off
nice
the top.
Chain. Nice up air chain.
74%. So many up airs. Kept him in it the whole time. Uppy way off the top. That's what Mennonite does now. And Katakuri's really good at it, and that's why he's the best in Ohio.
Oh, yeah, man, that's why it's...
There was another one, there was four more. Chains. And I mean, if he starts that combo now, at 29%, that might end up killing
him. Quite possibly.
Rob is
when
heavy.
He gets him up towards the top, I mean, we just saw him on the last stock what happened. Oh, there's that nasty up
really
there.
Nice downfall. And then there's the Mennonite downfall. He's a little light. A little light, and you know, Rob capitalized on that.
You can't get away from those windmilling robot arms, man. Tell you what, when you get the windmill going, there ain't no stopping.
That beep boop is deadly.
Oh, absolutely.
Now, it almost looked like Katakuri was going for, I kind of missed it. It looked like he was going for, that was silly, going for another jab reset because he did it to H-Man in the last one. Absolutely demolished him with it. Just to look at different creative stocks. Just a kill each time.
We got colonies here giving a shout out to Techno saying, let's go. Let's go, baby.
Yeah. He had to leave early, so live in that stream up.
Let's do it.
Get that check in.
We got some hype here at the Barley House. Man, going here 10:30 p.m. right now.
That's crazy.
Yeah,
by far our biggest tournament, so.
Yeah, I mean, we've been trying.
Been going late. Here comes another down throw. He waits for the air dodge up there. Good decision. Not enough rage to kill off the top down.
It's true.
He's getting close.
Warhound steps in.
We got Warhound here also joining us.
Right,
we got three on the mic now.
I get a chair too, huh?
Hey, let's get in here. Come on. Three commentators? God, this might be a pinnacle first, man.
This is.
What's going on, Warhound? Hey.
What's up? I
didn't win the MAC.
2-1, I
heard. Oh, big up smash.
2-1.
I was going to take the first game for Katakuri.
From loser, I swear if he comes back.
I don't know, he's looked so strong in the last like,
we are some dedicated smashers. Going this far, this long.
Exactly, man. My eyeballs are about ready to...
This guy has a fight coming when he gets home with his girlfriend. He does too. Another guy does too.
It's too late for us. It's past my bedtime.
Luckily, I'm not going home to one. I just have to text her in 10 minutes and let her know I'm home so that she doesn't worry anymore.
It's past my bedtime. I gotta do that.
Yeah.
Okay, so where's the Techno?
You guys can remind me.
Hey, Techno's gonna take him all the way to never mind, Omega. I know what that's
time. Hang on, I threw him. I was gonna say, I don't know what advantage a Rob could really have over a MetaMet at any
Yeah,
stage.
Why did he change from shoot? What's going on, you think?
He knows his matchup is, I mean, he plays Apps all the time. Apps is second in the PR. He plays Kentucky very often, considering, even though he's Cincinnati. He goes out of class today a lot.
Okay.
You know, with that being said, he knows the Sheik MetaMet matchup really well.
Okay,
and
Apps
I don't know who's a better Sheik, but he just knows Sheik, so he's like, well, I'm going to go Rob, because Rob actually stands a chance.
Wow.
That's an amazing
That was in the 40s, 50s, and that was Rob. That's a big body.
Yeah,
he
did that
in
the second stop last game, too.
So, I mean, obviously this matchup is not looking too healthy either, but Karakuri is not going back against North Carolina. North Carolina's up high right now.
I think Karakuri took H-Man off the top at 0%.
I missed the whole Karakuri versus H-Man.
It happened in the, yeah. Blink of an eye, it was crazy.
I mean, I'll watch it later.
Yeah, it was
blink
dominant.
Of an eye, unbelievable. Was it 3-3 up?
I think it was, well, we only played best 2 of 3
so it was
to save some time. 2-0, and I think he 3 stocked them both times. Yeah, it was at least a 2 stock.
Hey, H-Man's ride home, I'm going to have a long talk about the car ride. I might die in the car ride.
Yeah, that discipline.
We might all just kill ourselves. Big car accident going to happen tonight.
Oh, he missed the check, but yeah, Rob's
going to. Rob
will make it. But he's. I think King Beef is really good at teching the stage spikes, but Techno misses some.
Really?
Yeah, I've seen, at least in the last pinnacle, he missed at least 2 of them.
And you do understand that some techs are unteckable?
Yeah, no, they have been
some
off the stage. Off the stage.
No, I'm just laughing at the phrase. Not that you say it's just some techs are unteckable.
Thanks. Shout out to my boy Dan Bellish, aka Lunchbox, for not only correcting me, but
hey, man.
Making fun of him, too.
He wrapped my quarter on my controller. I appreciate that.
Hey, no problem, man. You let me use it in the Mac off.
I guess I'm getting a shout out, too. There you go.
He was looking for a shield poke on the low tilts.
Gosh, 3 stars. Yeah, I
don't this big damage.
Wow, Mercury's obliterating my boys right now. I don't know what to say. I thought we were ready. I mean, it looks like I stood up a better chance. I did pretty well.
Hey, there's the beep boop. That's another beep boop kill.
How'd you do again?
You didn't see it? That's on stream. You can watch it later.
Oh, okay.
I got 2-0'd, but they were both pretty close.
Okay.
I don't know what happened.
He played Mewtwo. He didn't pull out the Meta Knight. I don't think I saw him.
Where the heck was he?
He played Mewtwo, didn't he?
Must be one crazy.
He knew he kind of lost.
He has a stock, so.
That's right. Yeah,
he had, played it. He had the stock there. He put on a ton of damage with those up airs.
He realized
I
was
going to
do it. I don't know how he missed it, but what's his name? Was it DI?
It was good DI.
Let's go T. And it's Colin watching. Where's Colin?
He had to leave.
He left like 3-4 hours.
Yeah, shout out to Colin for leaving me, not saying bye or anything.
Yeah, he's right, Ken. He paid his bill and he bounced.
Real big shout out to Colin for paying for my doubles entry. That was really nice of him.
We did
pretty good. Okay. Pretty bad at the same time. So we'll work on that.
We're going to get there.
Exactly. Things take time, man.
Is he going to get there?
Perfection overnight.
Is he going to finish it there? No,
there's a big
attack. And he's going to.
Another set of big damage.
He seems to be capturing him every time he goes on stage.
Yeah, a couple times now. He's got him in the tornado.
That nastiness?
Absolutely.
That nastiness.
That's a 10-year-old lunchbox nastiness. That's
you don't want that. You don't want that box.
The lunchbox in The Conjuring, the fourth scene in the movie, 2 hours in.
Oh, he just went straight for that B. He missed the second hit of it.
He
can. He's got a ton of rage. He needs a little bit more damage before a down throw up is in there. He's going to go for a B.
Is that
good?
Wait!
Oh, the rage! Incredible.
Matt is popping off in his head right now.
The 133. That was a kill at 75% after the hits.
Wow.
So that started it.
I'm telling you, man, 60. Once you get that robot windmill going,
it's
unstoppable.
I know. You guys know about the
This is Techno fighting for the first ever 2-time pinnacle champ.
Absolutely.
And Katakiri's first pinnacle in general at all. He's the first time he's been here. That was a 3-star comeback. Good point, Colin. He was down 3-1 in that game, and I didn't take note of it.
Yeah.
The duck hunt.
We did have a.
I heard this is Katakiri's counterpick. This is his famous counterpick.
What is
that?
He's very good at using the dog.
The tree. The dog.
Yeah.
So he knows the times when the dog pops out.
Well, it's not just the times.
I'm sorry,
it's the time.
The duck.
Yeah, it's the duck is dead, and then the dog's gonna pop out right there. But the timing, he's good at using
it. So based on where that dead duck lands.
Yep. And if none of them, it comes up in the middle.
Gotcha. And he laughs.
Yeah, and it has to do also with the timing of it. So the dog's gonna come up like about now. We'll see what happens. I don't know, I guess Techno didn't know, or else maybe he's just not afraid of this, maybe he likes it too, but I thought it was pretty well known that this is Katakuri's counterfeit.
Really? Okay, yeah. I had no idea.
I think Techno realizes that to an extent he kind of gave that last game away, considering he just kind of cocky him from the LSD, or up here strength, to not being failed.
Yeah,
so, exactly. See what happens in this match.
Still even now.
Basically a tie right now, yeah.
One for the quick. So far, I mean, Katakuri's been middle stage this whole time.
Looks like he's popping off in the chat right now. Let's go, T. This is your destiny. So
we'll have to let Techno know after the fight.
We will definitely let him know.
Your destiny, really?
This is your destiny. To win Pinnacle 4.
And
I'm not going to lie.
That jump and he...
Oh, nice. Nice aim. I'm not going to lie. I want to see another one of those jab lock strings that Katakuri put together.
They're not uncommon, I'll tell you that right now.
Yeah, it looks like he's going for a couple of the down tilts and they're just slightly off time.
He's really
poking for that shield.
Gyro set up going, but failed.
Yeah, I really like watching Techno play around with the gyros too. It's fun to watch, we have good control over it.
Oh, absolutely. Especially
good drop.
To
drop into the up smash. Yeah. I've been the victim of that a couple times. Just controls space really well with
that. Down
nice.
Too.
You know, that's the first time I think he used that move.
What's that?
That's Katakuri. Katakuri special.
Just use it once a set. It almost got a stock, but I think, what was that, a forward smash that took it for him?
Yeah.
Is that multi hit like a ball too? It looks like it's just more in
the fourth round?
Yeah,
it's just one.
Okay. Because it wasn't in brawl.
I think it was the same. That's the up smash, is 1, 2, 3.
What happened?
What's going on?
Controller malfunction, yeah.
Alright, we got a controller malfunction, I guess.
Yeah, the adapter just affected both of our controllers.
Everybody just started moving left.
The adapter. Can we switch
the
adapter?
Yeah, we're
good. Yeah, I'll plug it back in or something. Right, so this is the first.
Hey, Whams, can we switch these adapters real quick?
This is the first problem we had yet, but it's a problem because both players started moving left by themselves.
Obviously, the adapter decided that he's also tired. And,
the adapter wants
we're not
to
the only
home.
Ones. Yeah, obviously.
The adapter quits.
Hey, don't be surprised if the television starts turning off by itself. I mean, we're
getting
past our bedtimes over here. And technology's among us.
Oh, speaking of which,
what's up?
I gotta send that. Don't worry thing. Oh, there we go.
Who is Irma? Oh, I already know. Cute guy. Ricky. I already got it.
The Illuminati.
Laundry. Did some laundry.
Of course, this happens in grand finals after we've gone over 3 hours past the time we're supposed to be here.
What are the odds? Seriously.
I mean, like, it's the only time it's ever happened. So, I don't know. I can't even calculate those kind of odds.
They were like, man, let's just make this life harder for you. Yeah,
that's
fine.
That's fine. All right, so to make this fair, we're going to restart it with two stocks. I think that seems fair. They agreed on it.
You guys need to get rid of the third party.
I hate to say he's got a point. You didn't buy Genuine, did you?
No, hell, they were all sold out.
I realize why do all the other ones have their actual ones, and we have the non-working ones on the actual setup?
Hopefully
that happens. Boom. You can ask your curious. I said these exact words as I said.
That has never ever malfunctioned before.
It usually doesn't.
It's crazy.
It's been overused.
Craziness where money's on the line and then it malfunctions.
Still happening?
Just need it unplugged. Reset.
This is a Wii U. We'll find out here in a second.
Yeah, everybody's running left. All right, here we go. They reduced it to 6 minutes. That makes sense. Ooh, good evasion. That beep boop for damage.
That beep boop for damage.
They just start yelling, hey. Hey.
Yeah, hey.
Hey. Both of them. I knew something was wrong.
He's really a thing.
So everything has gone wrong today. But we're still here. We're in Grand Funk.
Yeah. What I've gone wrong was this is possibly this the best pinnacle we've had here yet. So.
I mean, it's the most crowded.
You're going to be that. That gutsy and say that?
Hey, I've only been in Pinnacle 2 and Pinnacle 4. Escape 1.
And 4's beaten 2.
And 3. Shout out to the Renaissance Theater Hotel downtown Pinnacle.
Yeah.
I don't know if this camera works, but here's my shirt.
It does, actually.
Oh, it works, but we're not
shoot,
on it right
yeah.
now.
Because I don't want to, we'd have to shoot it there.
Yeah, right.
And now, after that little reset, Techno is dominating this new stop. Let's see if you can finish it, though. That's what matters.
Because
his robot arm.
Fat Kiri's going to kill really early off the top. Now that he's got rage. If he can keep him in that combo, I'm sure he can. He's looking for another gyro to up smash.
There we go. What do we got? He's not letting him touch.
There comes the gyro. it just commands space.
This is insane. Wow, look at
that.
Oh, man.
Is he
going to
get him with the grab? Wow, that's going
to
kill him.
Nice.
Wow.
And so, like we said,
that was a wow.
He was dominating, and just all it did was give him rage. All it did was give Katakiri rage.
And he's going to take that.
It just made him mad.
Yep.
Wow, that's
hard enough, bro. Yep, right on the tree.
Death.
Good awareness.
Beep, boop, perhaps.
Boop, beep.
Every move just beep boop?
Or it's a version of it.
Yeah,
no matter what, it's beep boop. It's in a variation. It's a boop beep.
Yeah, here's something else. You
beep
know.
Boop.
Beep boop. There it is. Beep.
He has them too?
I saw someone say,
I guess he is robotic,
now the up throw to any follow up for Bowser is the Koopa.
Beep boop. There it is.
There's the hoo-ha.
Not too many moves going on. Come on, Terrence. What's going on?
I was
going
to say.
That's it.
That was seven hits, I think, in that combo.
The ceiling.
I don't know. That was really good DI. He might have fallen out of the very last hit. We couldn't see it. It was all the way out of the screen. That was crazy.
Who's that time? Was this? I don't
know. Nesto? I don't know, Ted.
Dang it.
Was it you want it or something?
There's an up throw. all the way by the tree.
I just think you'd take it. I don't know if you're just like, I'll take that life pack for you.
Up throw, though, didn't kill off the top of the tree.
I'm wondering, I'm by, it's kind of
who's up there?
Yeah. Mennonite up throw, all the way at that second at the top branch. Didn't kill off, but nice forward air. So there's another one for Katakiri.
I feel like it was his game last time, but then it was
so you think that then it worked out the way it should have?
I think so, too. That was his counter pick. So, not surprised.
It should be done before 11, so we'll see. Down.
I don't know. Got a curious one game away from running this back.
Shout out to Dan's beautiful girlfriend.
Hey, thanks.
We did laundry, apparently.
Yeah. Yeah. Nice. No, we did some stuff at the house this morning. Got a kind of fixer upper, so.
You got your own house or your
see. No, just me. No, she Shane Alana said no.
Yeah, she said no.
Hey,
that's the thing.
Hey,
she said no.
Oh, what? Wait, the mix-ups are real. What?
No. It's just, we're only like
she's an eight, lady,
nine
right?
months in. So, yeah, she don't stay over here.
It was 2-1 action because you did that and you gave me the look and I was like, oh.
I was just messing. I just wanted to see how he reacted.
And then you mixed it up and I got bodied. Man. Right, man. I couldn't handle the pressure.
It was really just because
I got beep-booped right off the top.
I got beep-booped by you guys.
You took the hoo-ha.
C-Sports, let's go. Here we go.
All right, game 4. 2, smash the... See what happens now, because Techno's in a position to get this run back on him.
Oh, man.
What happens if he gets run back? Does he go shoot?
I don't know.
Does he go shoot if he runs the bracket back?
Katakiri runs the bracket back.
No. I think it's
the same. What about Kirby?
If he gets beat so many times, sure. I mean, anyone would be like, okay, we're going wrong.
What about? I want to see him go Kirby.
I feel like he might.
It's Kirby pretty good.
No,
that'd be
a fun
one to watch.
Yeah, but it's not as it should get robbed.
Yeah, they're better, but I mean, if there's something seriously wrong with this matchup and he finds out, maybe he will go Kirby. But Kirby will bounce him right out of the combos.
Yeah.
Is it real?
No.
Yeah, he always jokes.
Jesus, man. Hey, tell her what I said. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I know.
What are you saying?
Oh, you said your girlfriend? I was cracking up. I was like, wow, man. I did not know you were like that.
Yeah, he's shutting
really
my customers. Just
shutting girls down.
You look so weird.
I was like, what? Back to the match. A little tired, a little distracted. It's all right.
Oh, but, you're fine.
Rob's going to get first stock.
Yeah, we got other stuff.
Well, you said we're okay on time?
Yeah. Your actual name? Yeah, yeah, I know, he doesn't.
Yeah, no, can I get so many people
today? No, yeah, yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, just Evan. Hey, esports. Keep it clean.
Esports. What happened? Why did he call you? He called the red sign. What happened?
I called esports because someone said.
Yeah. Did I say that?
Yeah.
Me?
Yeah.
Hey, what? Message deleted. Let's just say that real quick.
No, don't worry about it.
Yeah, it's deleted. It never happened.
Dude, we'll have our tech guy figure that out. You can take that out. Esports, man. No, man, we gotta keep it clean though. Yeah, those mics we're talking through the mic on it. Those are useless. We're using the mic on the laptop because apparently those don't work on first few things like commentating. So we let you know.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
you're so. Like, you sound real silly moving your lips and not saying anything right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, oh, yeah, dude. That's happened before though. There was, I think, the first.
Very interesting when it came
I think
back.
The first protocol, I commentated for like 5-6 hours straight.
Yeah.
And found out that none of the mics.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Alienware.
So my friend texts me, he's like, so why aren't you guys commentating? I'm like, I have been.
Where's the mic?
That goes there.
Oh, so there's actually a place.
No, there's a mic within the laptop. Very well. Yeah, that's what we're talking to right now.
Of course. Alright, so I don't know. Hey, Colin, who do you think's going to win this one? I might go to the watch right now.
I trust you on this one.
No, I trust Terrence, but I don't think... I think he's broken my trust a little. No, never mind.
Oh,
wow. Why would he do that?
Was that a beep boop?
No. Up here. Thought he had the up B, he went for it, and he missed. Therefore, falling all the way down to his demise. Very unfortunate for Kid Akira, he had that.
So this is going on, so you know what. Game 5.
Here it is.
As they'll say. Oh my gosh.
If Tekno takes it. This is a big deal. I don't think Terrence has beaten him in bracket before.
Really?
Yeah. This is actually for the Ohio PR. This is life and death. Now, it is life and death for us if Kid Akira decides to take this game and make the bracket reset, where we'd have to play best of 5 all over again.
Yeah, we're kind of cutting on time. So
are we rooting for Terrence or are we rooting for Terrence? For our region, not of Columbus. Neo.
Yeah, I guess go
I
for
answered for him.
Yeah.
Here we go. Here we go.
You talking for me now.
Sorry, Kareki. I love you now. It'll be a fab, but I'm going to support esports, okay? I got to thank esports before I go off. Esports. So the Warhound's gotta get used to here. Right? Here we go.
Yeah, the Warhound's doing a heck of a job there.
You know, we should make this commentary worth people listening to. Considering a lot of people are gonna wonder.
I enjoyed it like today, man.
Oh, it's been great. First time. By the way, guys, again, bear with me. It's my first time.
Oh, come on, man.
Those of you tuning in, and whatnot.
You can't go and telling people that.
Hey, it is. It's a Pinnacle 4. Warhound's internship.
Warhound's
commentating here.
Yeah. I got to grade you afterwards and see if like you pass and stuff. And tell
you will. You will. You will. I'm going to
commentate at 5.
Let's go for a D plus, a C minus.
D plus. Right? I passed.
Hey, we're gonna see if Terrence can knock Kid Akira out.
Is he wrong again?
Hey, Neo versus Columbus. Let's find out.
Neo against Columbus in a battle of wits. Who will win?
Yeah, we'll find out.
Find out on the next Dragon Ball Z.
Next time, before I arrive on the way here, I'm going to make sure that I have, I spread the word. So I'll let, sure, this Mantle 2's going on, but promoted more.
Gotcha. Sacred Thorn.
Wow. Those of you know who Sacred is?
No, I don't.
They call him Captain Autism for a reason.
Okay.
Okay?
That's all I need.
Keep it esports.
Esports.
Shout out to my boy Sacred, aka Nick Sharpie.
There's that little winky face.
Yeah, a little winky face we're getting. A little robotic winky face. Kind of strange, but.
It's a beep boop.
Is he going to take the stock?
Beep boop face.
He didn't take the stock because the DI is real. He's going to go for that. No, then here's not going to do it. And.
Of course it's real.
Oh, wow. He's playing really. He just.
You're really proud of
it. I am proud of
it. Okay.
What's going to happen?
Anyways.
AKA the esports rambler, yes. Yes, hold on.
You can't say that?
Hold on, we're not. Hold on, right. Esports.
Yeah, go for it. There you go.
Is this deleted?
Nah, don't worry about that. Just, I won't be sitting here talking about this.
Wow, you just missed the spike. I didn't want to do it. There we go.
Alright, last one.
Can I get a good night cute face for Mr. Dan here, please?
Hey, man, come on. He means well. That
is
right there.
It's... I'm going to go with Mexican, Italian, Spanish.
Albanian.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Very pretty.
100%. Thank
Shout
you.
Out to Dan's beautiful girlfriend.
Hey, thanks. Yeah, oh, my goodness.
Up here. Oh, I did
so,
not.
So, hey. Even
Look at a picture of your girl one time, and I see a stock missing from Rob. What happened there? I do not know, considering he had the video. Let's get back to it.
Hey, man, I figured I'd show, you know?
Yeah, that's right. Hey, I wish the stream. Next time, we got to get the camera towards us so people can see what we're doing.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
see us digging
idea.
Our noses and picking our, you know, digging our nails.
Hang on, just a second.
Yeah, our
nails. Should show a preview when you go over it. Hang on. Let's click on that. There we go. Oh, camera busted. Apparently, never mind. Yeah, there's one right here. That's supposed to be that one, but it looks like it's not connected for some reason. Hey, technology. That's why we have a tech guy.
That's right.
Anyways, Pinnacle 4 here. Grand finals. Last game,
hey,
perhaps.
We got Neo Ohio. I don't know why PGH is on this screen right now, but do not mind that. That's it shouldn't be there.
Huh? Maybe. Oh, no.
The frame traps. All right, here we go.
Hey, man. It's all about frame traps. Hey. And armor, if you play Madden.
Oh, you could have punished him the way you are. Maybe not.
Oh, man. Really?
This is such a good game. This set has been incredible so far. Who was...
I don't know, running back 2-2, possibly running into another
Looking
set.
Looking like two very top players, like they are. Here we go. That's going to do it?
Nope.
Yes, it is.
Beep boop.
Please tell me how that wouldn't have done it, Dan. Why did I hear no?
No, I didn't say no to that.
You didn't?
Well,
did anyone here know? I thought I heard
Did
it.
I say no? Hey, we can play it back and find out.
We'll play it back.
If I was, you know what?
After the tournament.
I might have zoned out for a second. I apologize.
Hey, is he gonna? Is his beeper going to do it and I got to know? And he gets him. And that. Wow.
Well, I'll be honest with you. I was looking over here. I don't know what I. Sorry. I apologize.
Forgive him. Forgive him.
Yeah.
Yes.
If I did, my bad.
That's why we are esports. Go esports. Here we
That's right. Oh my gosh, even it up again. They lose the stock, they take the spot.
Yeah, this has been stock to stock. You know,
might have to get some lunch box playing there.
Hey, do we got any money to order a pizza? Because this is about it might reset. If it,
yeah.
I'm down for more beers.
I don't even think beer, I think a pot of coffee at this point. Get something on.
Yeah, there it is.
There it is, beep boop.
What's
I hope he close it up.
Interesting. Now we got out of that, but we're gonna find out real quick this is too intense. If you guys hear me stop commentating, I'm really into it, or I probably left because I couldn't handle the pressure. It's My heart is pounding out of my chest.
That's a sad thing. Not even playing it. I'm too going like, oh my god.
This is how emotional we are right now. Oh my god. Oh, what just happened?
A dash attack. Save
no. Time. No, it's gonna. He missed it. I would have killed. Yeah, I would have killed too. No, he's at 95.
Nah, I don't think that was good.
Is he gonna close up? Is it time for bad?
And that time I'm saying
holy.
Like,
his mother, esports, son of a esports. Let's see what happens.
Oh, wow. Pull us the robot.
That's gonna not do it, but he might close up. Now you see why he didn't go. Shit. He can always get in with an upper string too. Up B, we'll find out if he uses the gyro. Is he gonna catch now?
This could be it, man.
Both playing very safe.
Oh yeah.
One mistake on Katakiri and he could. Oh, one more mistake. One more mistake is all it takes. At 152, anything could possibly kill. And now it's what's gonna happen?
The gameplay speaks for itself.
Well,
grabbing the platform. He's trying to stay at the platform, it looks like.
Oh. Wow. Insane.
Come on, man. Flying forever.
That's it. No?
We're
looking at a bracket reset. Dan's looking very happy. We're looking at a bracket.
Here's the only thing I'm kind of thinking. We're supposed to be out here at 11 o'clock. It is
10:57 p.m. and Matt's back in commentary. Come on, Matt, join us. He's coming back.
Yeah, get in here.
Yeah. Here we go.
If you don't mind.
Oh, he's
wait.
Splitting. They're splitting. We're done. Yeah.
You don't want fun?
Yeah. Well, isn't he got time? Like to get out of here.
We got time now. Yeah.
Yeah.
You have like 500 viewers and they want to watch you real bad. So.
Yeah.
Shut up. We had. The mic is still running. They esports. Huh?
What?
I see
what happens too.
I guarantee you by the end of this year.
Wait. You're making guarantees.
We have 11.
You got 11?
Yes!
That's because it was like 10 of the people who were just here and left.
Hey, come on, don't. Whoa.
Is that true, though?
Whoa.
Colin's the only one typing.
Hey. How come? Come on.
What? I can't.
Yeah, where's Colin?
Yo, and shout out to Colin, by the way, from Matt Owens. He wants to give Colin a big shout out.
He's so much better of a person than me. I'm like ashamed.
Sound to it.
I try to be good.
Eight viewers, by the way.
8 viewers? That's
3 different.
I think so.
I'm going to promote
the
dollar.
We get YouTube views, but we get no viewers during the stream.
Yeah.
We get at least 30.
Do you watch videos?
Yeah.
Are there other people out there watching?
Yeah. We get at least 30 views.
What's that? Start rolling the ball. Oh, and then you're gonna jump in. Yeah, my back. My homie Hope just leaves. Hey man, Lunchbox here on the mic, all by himself. So we're gonna kind of a heartbreak. We ran all 5 games in the last one. We are now running a new set here at 11 o'clock. Oh, but the beep boop arms. Oh my goodness. Oh. Gosh, beep boops. Beep boops for days.
Yeah, I agree, but I feel like this is really awesome. So if we think, yeah.
Gyro getting in there. Always good gyro setups with the Tecno Grub, especially on the ledge.
What?
not really as so much effective as another floating character that I like me and I. First knock killed down. Robot windmill finishing it off.
I guess what we were doing.
Yeah. We're doing the same thing, man. This is getting
cool. Yeah, we were doing the same thing. We were talking about how
so they were just gonna split it, so they already
they were gonna split and we decided we had more time, so now they're going to finish the set off. Shout outs all the viewers, all the fans, and all the people that are going to watch this on YouTube, because there's going to be a lot of Curious Georges around there, and they're going to want to see this whole set.
People.
Especially H-Man. H-Man can hear you. Is that a stream? Hey, Amont Lala. Come here.
We really need more homie help?
Yeah, we do.
What are we going to have? Four commentators here eventually? Five?
Do we want their own to commentate?
Yeah.
I know.
Let them play.
You beat Katakiri in winter. The fans want to hear about it.
I lost.
Yeah, no. But
you want to listen to it?
This is heavy, man. Here.
Yeah. Comments.
We have Heyman Bala, aka H Man.
People for like the last 10 minutes.
Of commentating right now.
So. Oh, okay. Yeah. So, you can ask me questions.
No, just tell us how the bodies. Tell us how the body bags are put. How the bodies get put in.
Oh, okay. So.
Suyan joining us.
In winters, I was like, all right, so I feel like being with Katakuri right now. I just feel like it. So I was like, in case you guys are wondering, I just felt like it, so I just did it. And then, in losers,
shut up.
In losers finals, he didn't use Mewtwo. He used his best character. No, I'm just lying. He used Mewtwo. That's why.
What?
Isn't Jasmine picking you up? Yeah, we can go soon. But so basically he picked Mewtwo. I picked out Mario, got destroyed.
Yeah.
So I switched to Samus because I just think she's my best character.
Yeah, your girl. Come on.
Yeah, she's bae.
Oh, that was 2-0. That was 2-1.
It was 2-1.
He beat you first game and then you beat him twice.
He destroyed me when I was Mario. Oh,
yeah. That's what I told him. Samus is his name. Samus is.
But then I face him in winners final or losers finals, and you guys all saw what happened.
I missed the whole thing, but I heard you got 6-stock.
I didn't get 6-stock. I took a stock off.
You got 5-stock.
But it was basically he gets a dash attack, I'm dead.
You were who? You were Samus?
I was Samus.
Yeah.
When I was Mario,
he died at 44%.
When I was Mario, he just outplayed me. But when I was Samus, I think she's my best character, but she just has those problems. Like, I would just get dash attacked at like 10%, 0%. I would die.
I mean, how often do we see
it sucks,
you and Mohawk?
It's my favorite character, but
that's why you have Mario, though. That's why you just gotta keep improving Mario.
You know, I just realized the game's not freaking on right now.
What's on?
Both down to a stock that we see here.
What's the set count right now?
What's that?
What's the set count? Is this second set two?
Yeah. Right, they're doing it. It got reset. They ran to the fifth game. Yeah. Every game's been like
this. Setno was up by like 70%, 60% lead, and he just couldn't close it out. Katakuri came back.
I saw it because he was
messed up his recovery.
Recovering.
So what happened? I don't understand.
It's just Meta Knight's edge guarding so good.
I don't know. I feel like.
Because Meta Knight can fly, technically.
Yeah, doesn't that mean technically he's going to do a better job of getting back safer?
Yeah. But Katakuri's edge guarding.
I feel like he's relying on those backers. He's relying on backers. Pop and block.
Well, he's doing that to save gas, I think.
Right. He's relying too much on
it. But I feel like he shouldn't even do it. I think you need to just lower down towards the stage. Right, because it doesn't do
so right. Not as much flying around. Not as much beep booping.
Oh, he took out Mewtwo.
So not as much beep booping.
Interesting.
I am very surprised.
Okay, and I know a lot of people are going to watch this video, and I want to know what everyone's opinion is.
I'm surprised because Rob just kills.
Very interesting. Is he going to go back to Meta Knight? No, he's not.
Oh.
Zeke versus Mewtwo?
This is definitely going to be my game.
Wow. I think this is
a because the person who wins has to pick, so you pick Mewtwo so you can try to pick for you. So you think it's, so he'd rather have that.
Oh, okay, I see. So he would get to fight the Sheik again, right?
Yeah.
And that's a big advantage.
The advantage here is that Techno doesn't play any Mewtwo.
But I have a feeling.
No, I'm saying Sheik on meta.
Because you saw how close those Rob matches were, so I have a feeling
yeah,
he would
okay.
feel more comfortable. So I don't know. I'm just guessing. Yeah, but Sheik struggles to kill, but she can kill this.
Yeah, but like, yeah, what I'm saying is like,
wow.
I'm sorry, Mewtwo.
Yeah, it is. It's just because he's new with Mewtwo, and I played so like, he did not know that much. I just outspaced him. No, I got destroyed on one spot.
Oh, you beat
him at the same time? Yeah. He destroyed my Mario system. I
don't know.
Yeah,
I
really.
Okay.
You guys are gone?
They just closed it.
Alright. Hey, thanks. Thanks. Real Hound H-Man, Sue Young. Appreciate all your help here on the mic. Lunchbox here. Yeah, this is the grand final singles, right?
Yeah.
They ran back a set too, so this is. Yeah, so yeah, Katakuri's up in one game. Number what? You piecing?
What? Hey, why are you grabbing your stuff?
All right, anyways, hey, back here to the game. I know Mewtwo is a nasty, nasty up throw. Oh, and that four there. Gosh, who's next to two? Oh, is that going to do it? Wow. Three stocks to one right now.
Well, will we make the comeback? That's the question.
Yes.
Yes, I like the answer.
Yes. Absolutely. Maybe not this man. But
yes.
Yes, absolutely. Although that would be hard to beat. Zero roof. I'll have to see. It's Mewtwo is some damn good setup, so. It's, yeah, I'm with you. I'm on the same team.
Hey.
I'm on the same team. You
I was reading the comments. Hey, it's right.
Yeah. I'm just saying.
I want to know, are we ready for Genesis 3? I don't know if the character is going, but I might go. Or how might go out to California.
Really?
Well, up to zero soon, we'll see.
Look at that far of a hole. Dang.
We'll find out, though. It's a possibility.
That's dedication. All I got to say. Four.
We're starting to play real sick. Wow. The comeback is real.
Oh, it is.
The comeback is real. What is...
Hey.
Neo boys. What was that up smash for? We don't know, but he was going for a reason. Is this gonna hit?
Hmm?
No, he just kinda threw it out there. There's a little bit of a yawn.
Yeah, and
the Warhound does yawn.
11-11, hey, man, for real.
You know, my only wish is that you know, esports, okay?
Yeah. Oof.
That's gonna
yeah, that's...
deal some damage, but not kill.
the big old shadow ball there. Huh. Don't see too many Mewtwo's.
I don't know. My green beast from Chicago, Illinois played there for a little bit, but...
A little bit.
I don't know who else. There it is. And there you go. Techno himself. He says, I don't know how to fight Mewtwo. That explains it.
Well, if that's the case, he's going to stay. Well, he's locked in, I guess, anyways, the next match, so. It's the color.
We'll find out.
It's the color. Shuken and Monka, that's right. Garden of Heaven. Oh, they know, baby.
And green thumbs up.
That's tough.
I kind of.
Yeah, we are committed right now. Okay.
We are. I'm not gonna lie, man.
Free agents.
Throwing it out there, guys.
Hey, come on now. Gotta have that loyalty though, to that pinnacle.
I'm gonna start. I'm gonna help run these ones.
Yeah.
I want to be a part of the Pinnacle family.
You want to be part of the Pinnacle family? Why would you like to be a part of the Pinnacle family?
Because it's a great tournament series, you know. That would be a great asset.
Oh, you believe so? What is this, like an interview we're doing right now? Do this on the spot?
Hey, if you want to.
Yeah, I'm just saying, the way you said asset, like you're making it like it's an interview.
Hey, let's go. I'm ready. What I bring to the table? Networking.
Networking?
Big smile.
Big smile.
And Warhan. Okay, that's about all that needs to be said. Anyone else?
Any questions? Gosh. He didn't switch this.
Pretty wrong. Easy interview. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, the interview, yeah.
To be fair, this rant is also still going on, and it is top three, so it's hard. They have 8,000 viewers. All right, we'll go for them, Colin.
Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm. Who's Warhound? You mean Kyofu? Okay, we got some clowns in the chat. Shout out to Justin Chapman from West Virginia. It was going to come out next weekend to SOS, but is no longer able to make it because he has no interest in playing Smash 4. That's unfortunate for him and the rest of WB, but it's okay because they have Dabio. Dabio is all they need, and that's going to get stopped.
I'm sorry, I do. Hi.
Dan, do you want to say hello to Justin Chapman, aka Sombra?
Hey, Justin, what's happening?
West Virginia is number one player.
Really?
Yeah, Diddy Kong Man, yes.
Stupid game.
Leather jacket enthusiast, my ad.
Wait, what's a stupid game?
Huh?
You're saying he's a Diddy. What's going on right now?
He's popping off in the chat.
Okay. I can't even follow him anymore, man.
Hi, Evan. Okay.
Hey, he said top three. You're trying to give him too much credit, I guess.
Wow, he is.
Honesty, he's humble.
Hey, he is. He's very humble. You know what? I'll give it up to him. He is a very humble man. He's also a professor. They call him Professor Chapman.
Oh, okay.
And again, he's a leather jacket enthusiast. Let me throw that out there again. It's a big part of his life, man. There you go.
I don't know, man.
Can you take this? I think this might be it. Unless he clutches it out. But I think Katakiri has downloaded this. She can know exactly what to do.
Come on.
West Virginia cannot be that cocky. But then again, it's kind of true because I am part of the group on Facebook and they are very cocky. But it's not surprising. So.
The only humble person. Hey, love it.
That is pretty humble today.
He's gonna fish for that up throw.
He might go for down tilt up smash, or he might just do bouncing fish right or something. Oh wow, that tail! He doesn't fight Mewtwo. He doesn't know how far it hits. He doesn't know anything about it. That forward air. He's gonna get right back on stage, is he? Yes. No. Wow.
Holy bananas! You know, I hate seeing stuff like that in a match. Cause he's just dead.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I didn't consider.
There you go.
All right, what's going on with the Mewtwo? What's happening, Sombra?
Speak to us, Sombra.
Yeah.
We're alive.
What's wrong with the Mewtwo? Tell us.
Since Colin is obviously on the Dismantle Twitch channel, not ours, so...
That's right.
Shout-outs to WV right now for supporting the Neo Boys, okay? Shout out to all the viewers.
Yeah, I'll give it to you, Sombra, saying that you want Techno to win, but it's hard to pull for his cheek. Yeah, but what about that Rob, that B-Boot?
True.
What about the Windmill, the Robot Arms? What about the Pile Drivers? What about the Giants?
Hey, what about B-Boot? Come on. What about John Cena? What about John Cena? Okay, can he bring it back?
Question? You asked, answer, yes.
Wow.
Yes.
Wow.
That's he can. He yep. absolutely can.
It starts with a Y and ends with an S. What is it?
Yep. Burrs.
Wow. Wow, that makes up. There, here we go. We're back. We're back.
Hey, it works. I don't know, Sombra. What do you know? Why do you think you should have used Rob? You're entitled to your opinion. We're willing to hear you out. I would have liked to have seen him the second time for sure, but. Who knows? Gosh, man. Oh,
80%. I'm going to notice stock to take out. 94, and I might even go right there. He's going to do something right here. Yep. Because I didn't know what to do, and so I guess I lost to Mega Man in bracket.
And Katakuri taking Pinnacle 4 here. My goodness. My goodness.
That's cool. So, Katakuri literally.
Something nice.
Taking
the game. Alright.
Wow.
Well, Warham, you did a fantastic job.
Thank you. And Lunchbox, you. Fabulous as always.
Huh? Hey, thanks, man.
Hey, guys.
Oh, see, Colonies is here.
Yeah, Colonies finally decided to come back from events to compete. Sure, that's a good. Dismantle is kind of cool, but this is Pinnacle. Okay.
Yes.
All right. So shout outs to Dismantle, events to compete. Shout outs to Pinnacle, Esports Tournament Series, TOs, the tournament organizers. The people at Barley House, very cool people, great food. Great draft selection, check it out.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
And this is Warhound. And
signing off.
I'm not done, but I am now signing off.
Alright. Hey, thanks a lot, man. Gosh, and Lunchbox getting out of here too. Thanks a lot everybody for staying here watching with us. Everybody have a nice evening. We're going to sign off.